How about Jim Nabors?
Oh, Jim's a great guy. When Andy first saw him at the Horn, a nightclub, and he said to me, "You got to see this guy. He sings like he's in the opera, and he sounds like he's from Nashville." Oh, he's great. He's a very funny man.
What did you think of that the first time you heard that singing voice come out of a guy like that?
Well, it was really astounding. I enjoyed Jim, and I enjoyed working with him. We got to do a lot of good comedy between the two of us.